Talking about the body revolution. Body revolution. In Japanese, we say 肉体の反乱。肉体の反乱。It means body revolution. And 肉体 this world is we have 肉体 and 身体。身体 also body. And 肉体 also body.And 身体 is more concept of body and structure of body. And 肉体 is this skin and meat and bone, this flesh. Flesh, this real living body is 肉体. Then real living body, including bone or meat or blood or organ, this all flesh.This is 肉体 and 反乱 is revolution. So this sound, beginning of Butoh dance, used a lot. And there is each Butoh dancer has a different impression from this world. Then I cannot say completely.This body revolution is this. Each Butoh dancer has a different opinion. And Tatsumi Hijikata telling also a little bit each time different, I think. So then I tell about my understanding of body revolution. And this body evolution, revolution is for me,This tree, also human, also flower, also animal, also all is deeply meaning is body revolution. It means they don't have word or language, but body itself need standing up, and body itself need to standing ground between the sky, even four leg.Or a tree, like with trunk. It's mean to the sky. It's mean to the freedom. And no control, no? It's mean, like if somebody like to push the body or a flower, but flower, if crush, again flower growing up.If crush or broken tree, again life is growing up. It means life itself need to be open, open life, and standing up. Without any word, without any concept or philosophy, just life need to open, and life need to standing up, and life alwayslike to be more open, it's mean freedom, no? In that way. This is basically our body has this deep instincts. This is my understanding of the 肉体の反乱. And the same time, 肉体の反乱, this feeling is a bit dangerous and very powerful.It means revolution. This pronouns has strong imagination. No? Then, example, 400, 500 years ago, in Japan, there is Do-ikki, 百姓一揆. Ikki is revolution. And very, very low caste people, like a farmer, they need to be freedom. And they need to have food. And then,it means king. In Japan we said samurai or tono. This high hierarchy people taking a lot of tax as a food. And 60-70% of food they take tax. Then they need to sell their daughter or their son, farmer, no? Farmer's son, farmer's daughter need to sell to the city because they cannot give food to them. But they are very sad, no? And even though they produce so many food, but they could not live, and they need to sell their son or daughter. And then some of them starting have this revolution. This is Doiki. And this Doiki people, they like to block their this king's food storage and give this food to the family or daughter or around this village people, no? But these people, the end, they need to kill themselves. It means this revolution is forbidden. Then they need to kill themselves. They or samurai cut their neck, or they have to make harakiri. But even harakiri is high hierarchy people, only those people can possible. Then almost them, they don't make harakiri. They like to make kill themselves, but they killed by samurai or more high hierarchy society, from the society, you know. And then they dying. They already know I'm dying, but even though life need to have freedom, food, also open life. And this spirituality, you know, and those people is old, ancient, the picture, if I look, then their face is really, and their body is really dancing, and really crazy dancing, and dancing, 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 and going to the food storage and block. And on the way, next to next, if they killed, but next one is standing up and continue. And the next one is standing up and continue. Even many people killed next to next, body starting revolution. Body started have revolution. Even they don't have sword, they don't have gun, they have only body. Then body's revolution. They put themselves edge and very much intense and high tension of trance, and they are running, dancing to the this storage and broken this storage. But this kind of impression I have. So then Butoh dance is like a between life and death, and put themselves edge and coming out from the own body, like a last existence of life. And this powerful life need to be dance. But this is for me feeling of body revolution. And this Butoh founder Tatsumi Hijikata, he also made the front of 1960-70, no? That's time, the end of 1960 or beginning of 1970, he was stand front of the army, but he made more little bit black joking feeling with the watermelon and wearing the girl's beautiful kimono and with big beer, seems crazy man. And crazy man dancing front of Japanese army. And Japanese army become really, what is this? And they lost the fighting energy. Between the young people like to make freedom. And between them, Tatsumi Hijikata went. This story I hear from elder Butoh dancer. That meaning is the same time this body revolution should be anarchy. Anarchy is not like I'm not standing for the people say freedom, freedom, this political group. And army's group also, right side of political group, right or left, doesn't matter. Just life to be open and to be have standing up and revolution, be to be open life, to be, it's mean freedom. It's not political freedom. It's not language or concept. Body itself is already start dancing. This is body revolution. But this concept I can catch from the Tatsumi Hijikata's activity. And all those persons who on the way in the this demonstration time or protesting time, person who lost the life, but those spirit is returning back to the again on the way, person or life or animal or flower, I don't know, but they lost the life. This spirit is still like to open life, to returning back as a flower or as a tree. And they are supporting, or they are going to the inside tree, or I don't know, or next generation of human, or spirit. This spirit is continuing open, even on the way, who lost the life. Always continue next to next, next generation to next generation. Life to be open. As a flower, as a human, as an animal, doesn't matter. That's tree or flower or animal don't have language, but life is to be open and standing up and more like to have freedom. This is my understanding of body revolution.